You know, I had no idea how to record OBS without opening another OBS, but I had to, so now I have another OBS opened. That sounded so trippy. Anyways, let me just show you guys how I set up that face thingy using custom cast on OBS, since you guys were asking. So, let me show you. Okay, so just, you know, open your OBS, that's it. I'm gonna delete everything that I did already so I can show you guys again. So it's actually, I'm actually using a I'm actually connecting my phone to my laptop. Sorry, my brain's not functioning. I just woke up. So I've got my phone right here on the side. I will just connect it to my laptop. Oops, sorry. I'm actually holding my mic because I realize it's really soft if I don't do that, so please ignore all the bumps you're gonna hear. Okay, so I got my phone in. I'm just gonna mute it. Mute. Alright. So now I'm just gonna go back on the app so I can show you guys. I'm just gonna go back. Top. Yeah, okay. So I have my phone connected to my laptop, and I have this app that helps me, you know, display my phone on my laptop. So here you go. Ta-da! So I have custom cast open. I don't know what is it on the background. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna close that. So this is what you want. This is what's going to be on the OBS. So we're going to go back to OBS. We're going to press this. And then we're going to press window capture. You can just name whatever you want. I don't. So here it is. This is literally just my phone. Boop. Okay, so first things first is we're going to go into filters. We're going to press add and chroma key. Yep. This is going to give the transparent background that we all want. Close. There it is. Done. Just gonna make it a little bigger. Sorry, my mouse is really messed up, so it's kinda hard to see stuff. Okay, so come here. Okay, so now we are going to press this again. And then we're gonna go to transform, edit transform. This is where you just want to crop out the extra stuff that you don't want, just to keep the stuff that you do want. But before I do that, I have to quickly press stream. Choose that, yes, that character. The green screen, yep. Next. And okay, this part is where I get my voice and, or you know, lip sync. I'm just gonna choose facial recognition. It's not that great yet, but it works. I'm just gonna skip that. Okay, we're gonna let it load. I'm just gonna show you guys. Okay, it's already in. Now I'm just gonna crop the top because we don't need that much. We don't need all that top part. We just want the bust up. And then we're gonna crop the bottom. I'm doing this because I want that nice boxy shape that, you know, that is more suitable for recording and streaming, not the whole body, because I'm not doing a full body rig. So we're just gonna crop that out. In the app, you can just zoom in to suit, you know, make it more larger, smaller. That's your own what you want. So basically you gotta adjust on your phone a lot. So yeah, see, it looks like that. But I'm just gonna keep going because I want it to be smaller. And if you're using window capture, I'm not sure how you can make it smaller yourself. Or I don't know. I'm not really a pro at this. I'm just doing what I am able to do. So here we go. Basically, this is it. It's basically just using OBS. It's just using your phone, connect it to your laptop, and then open the app. And yeah, it should be like that. So now it works. You can see from the facial recognition, it also blinks when I blink, which is really cute. And I blink like Never mind. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, so yeah, that's basically it. The rest is up to for you guys to figure out on custom cast. I'm just doing what I know. I'm not really going to be using custom cast at all. But yeah, basically that's it. And since it's just a phone, if you end up accidentally opening other stuff, that's gonna be your problem. So don't accidentally leave the app, or else people are gonna be like, eh, nani sore? Alright, so I hope I answered y'all's questions. I hope that helps. And I don't know, if you guys wanna give it a try, go ahead. But yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna close this now, and then as normal, as usual, start recording. And yeah, you can add your game in, whatever you want. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna start recording now. Hope this helps.